It's the Three Blonde Amigos. Welcome to our channel. We post every single Wednesday.
Once we reach 100 subscribers, we will be doing a huge giveaway.
Let's see if you guys can subscribe to our channel, turn on post notifications, like this video, and comment "done when you're done" in 10 seconds.
Ready, set, go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, done.
Sorry for not posting last week. We didn't have any time to film. So, since you guys liked the types of teachers video, we are coming at you guys with a types of students video.
Let's get to it.
All right, class. So today, I'm just gonna show you what you have for homework.
What will we have for homework?
Well, I just said I was gonna show you, so will you let me do that? So you have CPM Course 3 Math, and that's going to be 8-21, 22, and 23. Yeah?
Is that it? Because I want to make sure I do it all.
No. Hi. Okay, so after that, you're going to need to read. What?
How many pages will we read?
Will you let me finish? Because I was just about to write that.
All right, rest of the class who doesn't ask that many questions, you need to read 20 minutes.
All right. Last but not least, you're going to need to write. Okay, so today we are going to be learning about the sun. So this is the earth, and the sun warms the earth. Anyway, sorry, just kind of lost my train of thought. What was I saying? Okay, how does eating a peep be that loud? Sorry, detention! Anyways, now that we got that.
Jimmy, you're so funny.
Get that peep out of your mouth!
Okay, so we finally finished that lesson. It took a while, but now is your time to free read. But make sure your book is silent and your reading is silent. Looking at you.
Guys, I need you to be reading.
I'm about to spill some tea.
Where'd you get the teacup from?
Don't ask.
I just can't hold it. Jimmy stole it from his grandma.
Did you see what shirt Rebecca was wearing? She wore that last week.
She wore the same pair of shoes 2 days ago.
Yeah, why are you telling me this?
You don't do that! That's a sin!
Oops! Spilled the tea.
What?
Did you hear? Jessica told me who she liked.
Who is it?
I can't tell you.
Oh my gosh, it's Nick! Mr. Blanken! Mia's eating a peep!
You! Detention! Now!
Tattletale.
Now remember, this is a G chord, just like this, okay? Just like that.
Mr. Blanken, she's taking a selfie! Oh my gosh!
Detention. Go.
Tattletale much?
Out.
All right, class, I'm going to need you to read because I have to get something from the copier. I'll be right back. You're going to need to read silently. Don't be loud for the other teachers and be good. My hand's cramping up.
I can write it for you.
Okay. Thank you.
Teacher's pet.
Oh, sorry, guys. I just ran out of my Starbucks mocha latte, and I am cranky without that. I guess I have to keep teaching. Yes, Corinne?
I can get you one.
I need to be a good teacher, because students aren't allowed to go out by themselves. But I need my mocha latte! Yes. That's the scientific theory, kids. Now, where is my mocha latte? Where is she? What's taking so long?
I got your Starbucks mocha latte with one shot espresso, cream, sugar, and walnut. Then I got you this Mickey Mouse Rice Krispie. Some pretzels, some popcorn, three different kinds of sun chips because I didn't know which one you'd like, more goldfish, and more popcorn.
Did you pay for this?
Yes.
Wow.
Why some Cheetos? Oh.
So we were going downstairs, and then the Three Amigos movie was on right as we were filming. Isn't that so crazy? Oh my gosh. Sorry, guys. That was my last sip of...
Wait, we're filming.
Oh.
Guys, I need you to be quiet. Is it pay attention or be quiet?
Ready?
I can't open the door!
Hold on!
I'm not just busting team.
Is that a good cut or no?
Oops!
Spilled the tea.
What?
Did you hear?
Geppetto!
Once we reach in Richa.
In hundred.
Oops, spilled the tea.
What?
Did you hear?
Stop, we're filming.
Oh my gosh. Okay, just.
I got that and I zoomed in on it. Yeah.
Thank you so much for watching this video. We hope you enjoyed it.
Make sure you guys subscribe to our channel. And also comment for what we should do next week.
Remember to always keep smiling. Bye, guys.